this at Urban Outfitters. Yeah. Yeah. Look, PSA. You know I talk that major shit, that Appalachian player shit. When she see me in the fader shit, you and your bae are split. Probably take heat for saying shit, but really I don't like where we headed. If I don't make it cause I ain't online, I won't regret it. I know what I'm into, I know why I'm stuck shit. It's a long way up when you ain't really with the fuck shit. This is like shooting free throws with 1 second left, but you down three though. Try not to let the odds bother me though. 27-year-old Don Vito, money clean, but I got homies' hands looking like they pass round Cheetos. If they go in, I get them free though. I'm coming up, yeah, way beyond bail budgets. Should've popped after high school like V. Hudgens. But how you supposed to get through to dudes who think getting likes the same as getting rich? Showing off they outfits, or they flexing in the gym. Boy, you looking like a bitch. Stop taking selfies, kid. And how you supposed to get through to girls posting pics of they asses and chests? It's not female empowerment. You playing yourselves. You wanna stop male preference? Stop taking selfies, kid. Never saw confident women do that. I been knew that. What I'm looking at now, a generation addicted to instant gratification. Gonna need rehab to put the phone down. A few moments are experiences, and the more we try to make, what I'm fearing is, we used to take pics just so we could reminisce, but now we capture moments so we know we live in this.
Stop taking selfies, kid. Boy, you looking like a bitch.